Two men are in the hospital tonight after an early morning shooting. This was the scene early this morning as Roanoke police investigated reports of gunshots in the 3600 block of Williamson Road Northwest. Officers say a large crowd was leaving the area when they showed up. While investigating, police say two men arrived at Carilion Roanoke Memorial Hospital with gunshot wounds. The investigation is ongoing. Anyone with information should call police.